My name is Clark. This is what's coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, the final day of May. A transport truck fire lights up the night sky. Sounds of explosions as a hazardous chemical incident is being cleaned up, a detour in place. Also, we have an update on Castleholm, and in sports, Jamie Bull excels on the water. All this and more on 5.